गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पेज नंबर 8, ग्रामर एक्सरसाइज. ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर इज C1. सो लेट्स सी, लुक एट दिस ग्रामर ट्री. हेयर इज ग्रामर ट्री. ट्री नेम्ड एज नाउन्स एंड काइंड्स ऑफ नाउन्स आर गिवन. प्रॉपर नाउन, collective noun, common noun, all these together form a tree. All these three, proper noun, collective noun, common noun, are kinds of nouns. So before knowing about kinds of noun, we must know what is noun. Students, we have already learned that a noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place, animal or thing. In this exercise C1, we are going to learn about proper noun and common noun. And in another exercise C2, we will learn about collective noun. So let's see. You have already learned that a name given in general to all persons, places or things is called a common noun. What is common noun? A name given in general. Name given in general to all persons, places or things is called a common noun. For example, dog, city. Dog. Dog is common noun. Why it is common? Because a particular breed or a particular name of dog is not given. Here only dog is given. That's why dog is common noun. City. City is also common noun. Why? Because a name of a particular city is not given. There are many cities. Teacher. A particular name of teacher is not given. Here only teacher is given. That's why teacher is a common noun. Boy, girl, school. All these are common noun. Particular name is not given. That's why all these are common noun. Again, here it is given. A name given to a particular person, place or thing is called proper noun. What is proper noun? A name given to a particular, remember, particular person, place or thing is called proper noun. For example, Samir. Samir is a name of a particular person. So, this is the proper noun. New Delhi. New Delhi is a name of a particular place. Again, this is a proper noun. English. English is the name of a particular subject. So, this is a proper noun. Again, Azamgarh. Azamgarh is a name of a particular city. That's why this is also an example of proper noun. So remember, the difference between the common noun and the proper noun is that common noun stands for a common or general people, place, animal or thing, and proper noun stands for a particular person, place, animal or thing. So here exercise, let's see. Underline the nouns in these sentences. Identify whether they are common nouns or proper nouns. We have to identify common nouns and proper nouns. So let's see. First one, Mount Everest is the highest mountain in the world. So student, here Mount Everest is the name of a particular mount, name of a particular mountain. That's why this is proper noun. It is proper noun. And mountain, there are many mountains in the world. Mountain is common noun. Mountain is common noun. We will write C. Why C? Because mountain is common noun. Rita is a very clever girl. Rita is a proper noun. Why? Because it is name of a particular girl. And girl is a common noun. Girl is a common noun. Mary likes bread and butter for breakfast. here again Mary is a proper noun and breakfast is a common noun. June is the name of a particular month. It is a proper noun. Month. Here month is a common because there are 12 months in a year. And Delhi. Delhi is the name of a particular place. Delhi is also a proper noun. Pandit Nehru. Pandit Nehru was India's first Prime Minister of India. So Pandit Nehru is the name of a particular person. So it is a proper noun. Prime Minister. Common noun. New Delhi. Particular place name. So New Delhi is a proper noun. Capital. New Delhi is the capital of India. Capital is a common noun. And India is also a proper noun. Why? Because it is name of a particular country. So, watch the video and do this exercise in your book and we will see this exercise C2 in next class. Have a nice day. Thank you.